to, they don't necessarily to, not to make, to make a communication. So not giving a message, not giving a message, but also the, not, instead of giving a very strong message, we put a very flexible vessel, empty vessel. We use an empty vessel. You can put the image into the vessel. So, this vessel can accept every recognition. So, so it is not very easy to explain about the concept of emptiness. I used 1 hour or 2 hours to explain the essence of the concept of emptiness. But if I use a very short word, instead of giving a message, we use empty vessels. That empty vessels. Vessel is an empty receptor. Anyway, so do you know the eye contact? Eye contact. So when I make you eye contact without saying nothing, so you can get some message.
Yes.
But if there is some misunderstanding, it is okay. So only make eye contact and say nothing, but we can make a connection. In the football game, there are 11 people is working together. They are always making eye contact without saying nothing. So if we, I kick a ball and go ahead, please run 15 meters, it's very slow. So only making eye contact is very important. So eye contact including misunderstanding. But if the communication will be success, it gets a very fantastic success. So you Japanese flag is a red circle, only the red circle. There is no meaning in red circle. In Canadian national flag, there is a shape of the maple leaf. The meaning is very clear. But the Japanese flag is only the red circle. Mm-hmm. Some people think the red circle is a kind of the blood. Yeah. Red circle is a kind of the goddess of the sun. Red circle symbolizes the Japanese emperor. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, nothing. Mm-hmm. Red circle has no meaning. Mm-hmm. Red circle is a kind of the big empty vessels. We can put them, any images into that. Mm-hmm. But there is no clear answer. But we can. But using the national flags, all the people connect their heart directly by using this empty flag. But this empty flag has no meaning. But why we can connect the people's heart directly by using this flag? So, if we draw a very decorative lion and a dragon there, the dragon has a very clear meaning. Very strong and very powerful, and that. But the red circle is more normal. So Japanese people are always using this kind of tools. In the so not saying directly, but another way. I showed in today's lecture. I showed two tools. One is a knife produced in Germany. This group is very well made, very human dynamics,
economics.
The handle is very three-dimensional shape, very easy to be grasped. I like this kind of knife very much. I use this kind of knife in my kitchen. But another way, this is simplicity. This is the simplest and elegant. But the Japanese knife has a very plain handle. Only plain handle. only pray, and you can handle it in any angles. If you can cut the very small things, and you can shave the skin of the Yadishta surface, then the handling point is different. You can handle any angle of this one. This handle is empty. This handle can accept any usage, there is no way of using. Using depends on the condition and the users.